When I arrived to Arkansas, they looked at my heart. They saw something abnormal, but they didn't know what it was. I competed for a whole year. I wore heart monitors. And then when season was over, we went to do more tests. I had two aneurysms, and one had already burst, so I was already blessed to be alive. My first competition coming back, I scored my career high, and that was a confidence booster. If I can do this bar routine with my condition, then I should be able to do anything I set my mind to.